just one little cigarette, but hey, I'll never do that again. I'll never let my friends talk me into things they do. I swear, I promise you, I'll never do that again.
Racing is like, and it is a lot like music. There's always a rhythm in my head, whether I drove a race car or whether I get up in the morning singing or whatever it is. But you do these things because you love them. You don't do them because, oh, that's my job. It's not a job. I drove a race car for 30 years. It was never a job. Never looked at it as a job. I loved to get up every morning. Loved to go to the racetrack. No matter what the results, I was living the dream. And I think people that do music feel the same way.
This is about y'all. Got to play a Finn and Jenny with my friend David Childers.
I used to do this, or I've played music since I was a kid. Started playing guitar when I was 12, was in the high school band and the marching band when I was in high school and junior high, and then drove a race car. Had an opportunity to do some music stuff, but kind of put it on the back burner because I grew up wanting to be a race car driver, that's all. But now I'm at a place in life where I love music. I love being around music people. I love writing. I love performing and playing and that type of stuff. And the opportunity is there now to go out and to go places like the Spinning Jenny and do things like this. So I'm excited about it. I think you write about life experiences. You take creative license. You'll take a little idea and you'll expand it so it's not autobiographical. There's some truth in it and there's some lies in it and there's some tales in it. That's the way it works. And you know, I've been married for 2 years now, remarried for 2 years, and my wife's been my muse on my love songs and on that part of it. And then I've got my racing songs from 30 years of that, and then just story songs that I make up. I'm working on writing happy songs, I will say that, so don't expect. I'm in that mellow love songs, story songs, life experience songs, more like that, but not a lot of happy songs yet. But I'll get there, I promise, I'll keep working at it. This is my first foray here at Spinning Jenny. So this is my first one. I've got five or six more. We've got five or six more shows booked in March. I'm expecting a baby in June. That's my priority right now is my baby coming in June. And then our race season starts in July. So, you know, it may be a while before I get something out or get something on CD, but eventually we'll get something out, hopefully, if it keeps plugging along.